Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, they, created a sort of souped-up Molotov. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this. Ricky, be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm lighting some candles. And in this case, a big goddamn Molotov.
Thank you. this.